reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some, bring it in. Thumb the news, CNN. Yeah, reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some, bring it in. Thumb the news, CNN. Yeah, drippin'.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. It's Wednesday already. This week went by really fast. It really did. For tonight's video, I'm gonna be giving you guys a skincare routine. A year ago, I was not taking care of my skin, and it was like blemished, and it was really bad. I didn't ever really have like acne or anything, but just the texture of it was like, sis, what is you doing? Like, you need a skincare routine.
Know how I feel. Why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here, and I know
so I began to take care of my skin a lot better, and a year later, it's looking kind of good. Okay, to get into tonight's video, I'm gonna be doing a skincare routine for you guys, and I think you're gonna like this one. So I'm fresh out the shower. I'm bare face. I don't have any makeup on. Tino makeup and still cute. So we are gonna get into this video. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna be using for my facial. It's At Sex Secret Indian Healing Clay. Deep pore cleansing, 100% natural calcium bentonite clay. So it's like a really powdery substance. So I'm gonna show you guys how I prepare it and like how I get it ready to like put on my face. So
as you can see, you can use this for a lot of different things: facials, acne, body wraps, clay baths, foot soaps, knee packs, even insect bites. So this is really useful for a lot of different things and really natural. But today I'm using it to snatch my face because we finna get this face snatched. So let's get into it.
Okay, so this is what I'm gonna be using for my facial. It's At Sex Secret Indian Healing Clay. Deep pore cleansing, 100% natural calcium bentonite clay. So it's like a really powdery substance. So I'm gonna show you guys how I prepare it and like how I get it ready to like put on my face. So okay, so I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this little soap box right here, and this is what I'm gonna be using like pretty much to prep this. So this stuff gets really sticky, so I don't really like to put it in like bowls because it's clay and like it's really hard to scrub out later. So I'm gonna have to get like a special bowl for it. But for now, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna take the powder. It's got like a gray substance. It's clay. So I'm gonna put it on here. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm gonna put a pretty thick coating because I want this to be kind of thick. Well, not too thick because, you know. I'm gonna take a pull and I'm gonna add some water to it. I'm not gonna add too much water to where it's like saturated, but I'm gonna add just enough to where it'll make like a pasty consistency. So I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna stir. I might need to add like something to pour this in. I didn't add enough water, so I'm gonna add a little bit more water because it's still like really, really powdery. And I want this to be like more of like a pasty consistency. So I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna do that. See, now it's like starting to get like thicker, you see? And that's exactly what I need it to do. Okay. It's like really clay-like. It's clay. Okay, so I'm gonna keep stirring. Ooh, I feel like I'm playing in mud. This is so much fun. It's so satisfying too, guys. It's really satisfying. Look at this. I'm gonna show you guys. Ooh, it's getting thicker. I wish that was my life story. I want to be getting thicker like this clay powder. Okay, so now it's got like a little, a thicker, consistency, as you can see. Now, I'm gonna begin to take this and I'm gonna begin to apply it to my face because I like it like thick like that. We're gonna see how this goes. If I need to make another batch, I definitely will. So let's get started. I'm gonna have to be left-handed for a little bit here. I'm not really left-handed, but it's okay. Oh, I'm about to put my hair back. We're just gonna apply that and be your own stuff. This is so messy. Ooh, this is so messy. I feel like I'm rubbing mud all over my face. I definitely should have tied my hair up before I did this. Oh, now let me get this in my mouth because that wouldn't be pretty. I don't know what to say. I'ma put this everywhere. Pile it on my thick. Hey. Oh, it's so sticky. Oh, it's like sticky buns. Oh, this thing. Like I told you guys, if you're having your face snatched, that's what it's supposed to do. Tighten up the skin on your face. Probably really good for like anti-aging, like a natural, more natural anti-aging. Oh. I'm trying to get this in my eye. Okay, so I'm gonna apply this evenly. Okay. I look like Michael Jackson's Thriller. I'm gonna apply it evenly. I could have been one of the extras in Thriller, y'all. Look at me. This thing is getting really tight already. My daughter just told me I look like a ghost. Jada.
Yeah.
Look at me. I'm gonna see if I can take a cute thumbnail picture. Yeah, they gonna be cute. So it's really hardening up on my face. Look at my fingers look ashy. My fingers look mad ashy. My daughter's busting on me. She's like, I'm a ghost. I look like a ghost. I mess with her, but I think I'll save that for another video. But yeah, it's really starting to tighten up. Really starting to like snatch like the extra skin and So yeah, I'm a whole snack right now. Like I'm just a snack. Like I'm a snack.
You sky.
Play mash, shawty. Yeah. And this take about 40 minutes. Yeah.
That's
no, you don't say about 40 minutes. Take like. I forgot how much the lady is on for. Bouts. I'm reading it in Spanish.
Don't play.
5 to 10 minutes. I leave it on for clay mash. Yeah. This is fun. It kind of hurts. It's kind of starting to like pull though. Like, so this thing make my face look like mad bad. Like. I look like the man where the dude was in the bubble bath. He had all them bubbles on his face. And it was all puffed up. What you laughing at? I'll bring Casper over here right now. You want to see Casper?
Yeah.
The mommy ghost?
Yeah.
She shook. She does not like that at all.
He's
but she keep trying me. She keep trying me. So I'm gonna wait about like 5 minutes and then I'm gonna like wash this off. So stay tuned. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this thing on for about 5 more minutes and I'll get back to you guys. So I'm finna rinse this thing off of my face because it's really tight on my face. It's really tight. Ow. I can't even smile. This is what it looks like when I smile. It's so So I'm gonna rinse this thing off of my face.
So I'm gonna rinse some warm water. And I'm gonna use my towel to get it off. Y'all ready? Y'all ready?
I've cleared all the residue off of my face, and as a result, you can see my skin has like a glow to it. It's a bit of a glow. It's looking a lot brighter too, and my face was like really tightened. And would I recommend this mask? 10 out of 10, I would recommend it definitely. I just have a glow to my skin now. Like, look at me, I'm glowing. This isn't even highlight, like, moral of the story, take care of your skin, take care of you, because you're important. You know, you just want to be healthy, like, in all different kind of aspects. So, I really enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Fill my soda up with lean, I like Faygo cream, my gelato, I ain't talking about no ice cream. I be trusting how you dream, why that boy so clean.